On the Medical Watch, hope for those with a deadly form of cancer.
Medical reporter Dina Baer has more on a little known but potentially life-extending approach to treatment.
There are no screening tools to detect pancreatic cancer before the disease spreads, and traditional therapies provide months, not years, of survival. But in rare cases, patients can live longer with the help of their own immune system.
There's a lot of parallels between flying and sailing.
Greg Warner spent much of his life in the air, but the former military turned commercial pilot is just as comfortable on the water.
I'd sailed a little in high school and was always intrigued with it. You know, ended up buying my own boat and been racing ever since.
This past summer, his team won their division in the race to Mackinac. Craig shouldn't have been on the boat.
And I woke up and I had chest pains, you know, and I go like, oh, is this the big one, you know?
His heart checked out just fine, but his lungs and lymph nodes did not.
These are images of the lymph nodes in the chest that are enlarged and active with cancer.
The cancer that started in Craig's pancreas was already on the move when he was diagnosed back in 2018 at stage 4.
When you do get the diagnosis, you know, and I look like I had a brave face, but you know, you start the seriousness, you know, leaving your family, finances, you know, you name it, you know.
Traditional chemotherapy fail, but fortunately, Craig's tumors exhibited a specific characteristic, a biomarker called MSI-high that's found in only 1 to 2% of pancreatic cancer patients.
We know if you're MSI-high, you have a great chance of responding to immune therapy, but if you don't check for it, you don't know.
As researchers identify more biomarkers, patients may benefit from targeted therapies that help the body's own immune system destroy cancerous cells.
It's out there. The problem is people aren't often being tested for it. Unfortunately, it doesn't help everyone, but those it does often, it helps for a long time and does great work.
In Craig's case, his cancer responded well to a drug known as pembrolizumab. He received infusions regularly for 2+ years.
The CT scans from a year ago showed no cancer. And I have not shown any cancer since.
If he didn't have the rare biomarker and the test to detect it, what would Craig's prognosis have been?
Typically less than a year, oftentimes less than 6 months is the average survival for pancreatic cancer stage 4.
The treatment allowed the 69-year-old to reach a milestone. He walked his daughter down the aisle at her wedding last fall.
I'm the living proof. This shouldn't have happened. You know, they gave me less than a year, you know, when I was diagnosed.
With his poor prognosis in the distance, Craig says he's sharing his story with the hope it will inspire other cancer patients to undergo tumor marker testing.
You know, this immunotherapy is still new, you know, and maybe people just don't know about it, and I want them to know about it, and that there is hope.
Doctors say it's important to have any tumor tested for various biomarkers in case there's an immunotherapy drug that might work against the cancer. You can learn more on our website. Back to you.